Officers first, please. Officers, don't have a nice hard hat. Get wet. Good gentlemen, enjoy your hard hat.
Hey.
Hi.
Do you want a cuppa?
Please. What's this?
Oh, it's just a leaflet. No pressure. How are you feeling?
Weird.
Things will get back to normal. It'll just take time.
I've got to visit Jason's parents.
Oh, when?
Today.
But it's your first day home. Shouldn't you be resting for a few days before you do anything like that?
My sergeant said it's best to do it today.
Oh, I've got someone I'd like you to meet. Come on.
You bought a hamster?
Yep.
Why?
Because I was lonely.
Normally people get a cat or a dog.
Yeah, but they're a lot of fuss. Plus it was a reminder of you.
Has he got a name?
No, I haven't named him yet.
So he is a boy?
I think so. Oh, your dad called last night. He's keen to see you. I've told him you might not be up for it for a while.
It's okay.
You sure?
Yeah. Does he know?
Thank you for bringing this home to us. Were you close to our son?
Yeah. We got along really well.
Quite the character, wasn't he?
Did he say anything?
Just that he wasn't scared. And that he loves you.
Sergeant Smith, go!
You fucking cheat!
I've got you, bitch.
Fuck off.
Harder than I thought it was going to be.
Yeah, you always fucking cheat, that's why.
Well, I got you, haven't I? Fed up that you beat me.
What
have you been doing?
What do you want?
No, I'll get you later.
Fucking hell. Oh, fucking hell. I hate this shit.
You want what?
Yours ain't no better. If anything ever happens to me, can you make sure this gets back to my mum and dad?
Fucking hell, you soppy twat. What are you on about?
I'm serious, though. Just keep hold of it for me, just in case, yeah?
Yeah, sure, mate. Of course.
Don't tell Mum you're scared.
What?
Shall we let you get you some work now you're back home?
Right, yeah.
Don't worry about it. I mean, you can come and work with me on the site and be fine.
Cheers.
Are you all right? Hey, you don't seem to be with it.
Fine. Just getting used to the change of setting.
All right, yeah, I can go with that. I suppose your head's all over the place at the moment, isn't it? Hey, you're a soldier. You are a hero. I mean, we're all proud of you. I'll bet you've got some stories to tell.
I need to tell you something, Dad. Something happened in Afghanistan.
What do you mean?
We were out one day just doing a general patrol, and then suddenly I hear an explosion. And then another one. And another one. I couldn't see anything because the dust and smoke. But I could hear screaming and crying. There was one lad, Jason. He lives in the village.
The boy from the news.
Good mates. About a week after he died, the nightmare started, and the hallucinations, and the sounds. I hear the sounds all the time, over and over again in my head. It's like a constant noise.
Oh, mate, listen. We need to get you some help on this. I mean, there's some good people out there that can help deal with this.
I don't know, I need to get some air.
So when did you get back?
A few days ago.
How are you feeling?
Yeah, I'm all right. A bit colder here than it was there. How have you been?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just been busy with work, you know, same old.
Have I missed much? I feel really out of touch with everything, you know?
Not really. You know how it is round here, nothing ever goes on.
I'm sorry, by the way, for the lack of contact and all that.
It's okay.
I wanted to call. I did. It was just a strange time. Everything was mad. I didn't know if I was staying there or coming back or...
I understand. How's your mum?
She's good. She's bought a hamster.
Right.
Yeah. I don't know either.
Well, I bet she's happy to have you home.
Yeah.
Listen, got to get back to work.
Of course. It was nice seeing you. Maybe we could properly catch up some other time.
Yeah, sure. That'd be nice.
Hey!
Hello, mate.
All right, lads.
Hey, look, we're heading down the pub. Do you fancy it?
Yeah, all right.
Go on, then.
Let's go.
That's one back then, boys. Cheers to that. Come on, you, speed up. What's up with that? First one out with the boys then, eh?
Cheers, lads.
So, what have you been up to then, mate?
Same old sort of stuff. Like,
what's
family,
that mean? What is same old?
Good question.
So, footy on the weekend, let's get to it. Who's your money on?
Who's playing?
What do you mean who's playing? Do you not know who's playing?
The game.
Game of the season, mate. Chelsea United, what's up with you?
Is it?
How did you not know? Where have you been for the past 6 months?
It's the big one. Make or break, this is it.
So seriously then, who's your money on? Scoreline? Come on, mate. Speed up.
United.
United what?
4-0.
Oh. United 4-0.
Oh, okay.
What are you asking me for then?
Bloody hell, mate. We're only having a laugh. What's up with you?
Sorry, lads.
You sure you're all right?
Yeah. Hughes?
He's my hero, ain't ya? My hero, and everybody bloody else is near. You're a hero, mate, you know that.
Jace, you're not going to die, Jace.
I don't want to die. Don't let me die here, mate.
Stop whinging, mate. You're going to be fine. Medivac! I need a fucking medivac now!
Don't tell my mom I'm scared. Hey.
Jace.
She hates thinking that I'm scared.
Jace, come on. Jace. Jace.
Good night.
Yeah, it was all right.
I didn't hear you come in.
Oh, I was thinking I'm going to try out one of them group sessions.
Oh, great.
Good evening, fellas. Now, I can see there's some new faces in the room tonight, and that's really good to see. So what I'd like to do is start a quick introductory exercise. In a minute, we'll get up, we'll mingle around, and we'll find one person and tell them a little bit about ourselves. Then we'll listen to them do the same. Then when I say switch, we'll find someone new, and we'll repeat the process, okay? Right, let's go.
Searching for that face as it fades into the crowd. Don't you think we waste our precious time searching for the ones we left behind? Send for a doctor, send for a nurse, send for a preacher, a man of the church, send for a lawyer, send for a judge, send for anybody who can tell this man where he belongs. I've been cold now for way too long. The warmth of my blood's been running me wrong, and I can't stand God's plan. Seems it's written for me to roam alone in some forgotten land. Don't you think we waste our precious time chasing versions of ourselves we left behind? Send for a doctor, send for a nurse, send for a preacher, a man of the church, send for a lawyer, send for a judge, send for anybody who can tell this man where he belongs. Waste our precious lives trying to fit a mold we won't complete. Send for a doctor, send for a nurse, send for a preacher, a man of the church, send for a lawyer, send for a judge, send for anybody who can tell this man where he. So send for a lawyer, send for a judge, send for anybody who can tell this man where he belongs, send for anybody who will say you're right where you belong, send for anybody who can tell this man where he belongs.